What are you doing? I was invited for lunch. How do you know, John?
She's a friend of mine.
So you're just friends?
Oh, come on now. Don't... Please don't start that again.
We're friends.
She can sit at the family table.
So she's family.
She is what family should be.
We look out for each other.
We have fun together.
No agendas.
You're not related to us.
What are you talking about?
Tell her, John. He thinks that Dad had an affair. That woman had a kid. Mom found out, which is why she was leaving on the day that Sarah and I went out on the boat. Sarah drowned, and on and on and on.
I don't know anything about that.
Yeah, I've told him it's not true, but he doesn't believe me. 35 years later, he's still just a kid trying to make sense of things that don't always make sense.
It's okay. It's time to let it go. Come sit with us.